Are you the leader of the Bounty Hunter Guild? I am Sir Baker, captain of the Lance Division of the Valen Army under the command of High General Sir Von Cullen. I am in need of your services.
Short on recruits, Captain. What can bounty hunters do for the mighty Valen Army?
The matter is simply this. Bandits are smuggling creatures out of the Weeping Woods. We don't know why. We need a third party. Someone from your guild to acquire the location of their new smuggling routes through whatever means necessary.
Whatever means necessary? We don't do torture, if that's what you mean.
Now. We set up a fake meeting at the Gem Pub. One of the bandits will show up with the smuggling routes on a scroll, and we need you to lift it off him.
Right. So, once we have the information, where do we take it?
My contact will be awaiting the information outside the Gem Brewery. Make sure you aren't spotted when you make the exchange.
Time to go meet Sir Baker's contact.
Hey! Stop that bounty hunter!
Damn! So much melee.
Hit!
Oh, I'm sorry. Is this your contact I just murdered?
Kill the bounty hunter!
So this is the Bounty Hunter Guild everyone's been going on about. All right.
Lady of the Right Hand, what brings the Queen of Thieves to our humble guild?
I'm selling pastries house to house, what do you think? Business. We've got the gold and you've got the swords.
Let's hear it.
An Ashken Warrior started recruiting my rangers in the name of Thone, and now the traitorous maggots have captured Brytown's reservoir. I need that Baelith-breathing Ashken eliminated and the reservoir freed again.
I wonder if this Ashken lieutenant is working with Saman. Regardless, the spread of our game must be stopped.
You've got to do something!
Calm down, sir. Catch your breath. What do you need?
My colleagues and I were part of an excavation team sent into the Ashken Desert to dig up the fossils of Ashtak the Slitherer, the ancient worm. Everything was going fine until we were ambushed by a tribe of Ashken. Ashtak is not dead. These Ashken worship it, and now they wish to sacrifice my colleagues to it. Please, you must save them. I'll pay anything.
Give me the coordinates, and we'll set out right away.
They took the others. Save them. Thank you.
Greetings, bounty hunters. I am Servan Cullen, High General of the Valen Army.
To what do we owe the honor of your visit?
We've been in touch with the War Mage Academy regarding all this necromantic activity of late. Archmage Dalvel, our contact, has gone silent. Our scouts report his soul is being attacked by unknown creatures. It is vitally important we rescue him. The Academy has lost too many already since the Demon War.
Why not send a contingent of soldiers?
My troops are already spread thin, keeping the Valen roads safe for merchants, even as we answer reports of demons in the marshlands and berserk caliph in the Ashken deserts. I simply do not have the spare manpower.
What were those monstrosities, huh?
It's a pure magic. I'm completely mad.
As long as they can be killed by them.
Take more than being tossed into a pit to stop an archmage.